reverse curls using your oogie ball. So get down on the floor, get your ball between your legs, make sure you've got a flat back on the floor. You're going to lift the ball up to the ceiling and then lift your hips off the floor, making sure that you're not going forward with your hips, and then take it all the way back down, making sure your back isn't arched. You can do this with or without the weight, but make sure that you pull your abs in all the time.